Morales game. My chroma key looks awful. Sorry about that. I figured this would be a lot of fun. I'm here, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna pull up some comments on my end just so I can see. Do you know how much I love those comments? Alrighty. Hey, guys. How's it going? Glad that you all are here. Alright, let's see. Hey, guys. What's up, guys? What's up, Holden? What's up, everyone?
I got you.
Game is incredible, by the way.
Thanks. No problem.
It came out of nowhere with that green screen.
Hey, awesome. You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just
Tommy, Garrett, how's it going?
Yeah, I know.
Hey,
Patrick, how's it going?
Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
How's it going?
Thanks.
Beautiful. Hello there.
Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
It looks great, man. Oh, I'm in the way of the chat. Shake a leg. This is on PS4, guys. Come on. I'm not that big a YouTuber yet. I can't just buy a new console the minute it comes out. Oh, sweet. Oh, man. It never gets old. Oh, sweet! R2 to swing, come on. Come on, guys. It's not my first rodeo. Oh man, the music's so triumphant, I love it.
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple of
things. Hey, it's Peter.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Ooh, little hippie flips.
The raft's an eyesore. Ooh. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Loves it. Okay, of course. Come on.
In on you.
Come
be
on.
There soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom.
Hey,
yeah,
ma.
But,
how's it going, ma?
Bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is.
Oh, man. I love the swinging, man.
Nightmare.
It looks so great.
Yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, mom. Man.
Woo!
How does Pete do this secret identity thing?
Very carefully, Miles. Oh, yeah, beautiful. I don't have my, like, super jumpy ability yet, where it's like, he jumps way higher at the end of the swing.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? Ooh. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
We can do it, Miles.
Cool.
You and me, Miles. I'm with you, buddy. I'm with you, Miles.
Pete! You here?
Music in the game is
just
awesome, it is.
Kylo
Ren, how's it going, man?
How are you drinking?
Glad you all are here.
Very
it's exciting. I don't do a whole lot of live streams like this.
Okay, go time.
Ah, Peter. Oh yeah, his new the new face thing.
Copy Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
I played the original PS4 game like through like four
operation.
Or five times.
It's gotta be.
So it's gonna take me some time to get used to the new face.
Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
I love your video too. Thank you so much, Rika HD.
Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Back, Miles.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry.
No.
Come on, Miles.
It's secure.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. See, this is why Jonah thinks you're a menace. They were fine until this. Oh. They all had families, guys. Two kids. Oh, jeez. Oh, that cop is dead. He ain't going home. He's not even moving, see?
It's awful. Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man.
Will you finish the Star Wars series with your girlfriend? Yes, Rogue One will be later this week.
Just need to contain it before...
It's already available on Patreon, though, if you'd like to join.
Before that happens...
Uh-oh. The Rhino. Tiny spiders. Rhino is not too difficult to beat in the last game. Two Spider-Men, we should be able to take this guy on pretty easily now. Oh, please, I got this. Come on. Come on, Web Strike, come on. I don't need the tutorial. I don't need it. I don't know, it's been a minute. 10 minutes and I play, but I don't need no tutorial. Come on now. Come on. Thanks.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No?
Oh, he's already down. Cool.
All right then.
Ooh, I bet I kicked to the face, my guy. Oh, here comes Rhiney. Oh, that killed that guy. Oh, he's alive. He's still good. Come on. Stay, my guy. Come on, I'm Spider-Man. I'm the new Spider-Man. Oh.
Seriously, you're AAA. Easy. Hold your career. Just wait.
Take your gun. Thank you. I think I had to unlock that in the last game. Maybe not. What do I know? You know? At the end of the day, what do I know?
Christmas in New York. Smoke this town.
Don't take that. Oh! 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 Punch me in the face. Oh, that, you had to unlock that too. Were you webbing in the face after you dodged your bullet? Maybe not. What do I know? Again, what do I know? Huh? You're fighting some criminals. Whee! That's a slow punch. Here's your change! Hope the tension's not too choppy, guys.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
PS4, PS5, PS4, guys, come on. I'm not rich. I can't just buy a new console. Come on. All right, Rhino. Let's do it. Let's do it. Wanna grab takeout? Are these cops just oblivious that, like, three of their guys just died in the last sequence? Oh, sweet. That looks awesome. La la la. Oh, awesome. That's so awesome. That's so cool. I love these, like, sequence things. I got him. I got him.
Oh,
not today.
The worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
Whew.
Oh, crap, doing her bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
We got it.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Come on. I know he can really move. He's really hauling, isn't he?
Yeah. I got it.
Whoa. Not today. Really is seamless. Oh, sweet. Oh. Steer Rhino. Avoid obstacles. Got it. Avoid obstacles. Are people obstacles? Whoops. Oh, God. Trying to avoid the people. Sorry, people. Oh, I killed that guy.
Oh.
Oh, geez. Come on. Looks like some nice headphones. Panasonic cameras. Oh, you know those are Sony cameras. Come on. I got you. What happens if I failed that? The baby have just died?
Thank you.
So sweet, dude. Don't scare me.
Hey,
I want to break the Christmas tree. Nope. Christmas, right? Oh, that's okay. I wanted to break that one.
I was locked behind 30
oh,
feet of
excuse me, people. Oh, thanks, Pete.
I intend to enjoy this one. He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace!
That's awesome. I love that.
Unhinged menace, Gerard.
JJ in these games is just like perfect. Whoop. Come on, Holden, pay attention.
Hey, Mom. Yeah.
Come on.
Milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah.
Do they have just like cell
phones? Si, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Not today. All right, Miles, let's do it. You and me, buddy. Oh, dang it, I ran into that. The post. I got him.
We gotta bring him down fast.
I love seeing them together,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
This game looks amazing. Can't wait to play. Sheed. Oh, God. Jesus.
Pete, are you okay?
Pete, are you alive, dude? He's probably dead. Holy crap.
No.
Oh, jeez. This is why JJ hates
okay.
You guys.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
All right, Miles. We'll be going. Gee, where did these guys get these things? God. That guy's got a broken back. Oh, so sweet. But not today. I'll take that.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Ooh. Almost got me. Not today. Oh. Oh, I want to help Pete with the rhino. I don't want to deal with these small-time fries.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Uh-oh. Ooh. Oh, too late. I really wanted to grab that. There you go. Come on now. What do I look like? Some sort of 15 times combo finisher. Oh, right, right, right. Classic. Classic, of course. Of course. Oh, sweet. 15 times combo. You got it.
Ooh.
Woo! Not today. Oh, I want to do another finisher. Where are you?
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Oh, yes. Hey, you almost shot me. I'm just going to let you fall down to your death. Okay, you're fine.
All over that bridge.
Need some help.
Oh. That's okay. I'm not even mad. He deserved to punch me on that one. Whoa. Flip strike.
He can't lose. He never
ow.
Lose.
Come on now. Go back to jail. Oh, Peter's having some trouble. Pete, what's going on, man?
Pete! Pete! Hang on, man! Hang on!
I like the little double thing he does. Come on, Pete, I'm coming, buddy. Don't worry. Don't even worry about it. We should also send super chats for Holden PS5 fund. I will gladly use that for a PS5. Right now, I'm just using my old PS4. If it's any consolation, it's a Spider-Man PS4. So, thank you so much, Brad. I appreciate that super chat a lot, man. I hope I didn't miss any other super chats. Nope, should be good. Thank you, Brad. Oh, man. Miles. Looks like it's up to Miles to fill in the shoes of Peter Parker.
I would like to exchange for new.
You should make a Batman cosplay. I actually did cosplay as Batman for one convention like years and years ago. Uh-oh. Looks like Miles is going to have to take up the mantle.
Get out of here.
Can't do that, Pete. With great power comes great responsibility. Oh, it's Venom Strike there. Yeah, I love it. Oh! Oh, I love it. So cool.
What was that?
Oh, the power. The power of the sun. The palm of my hand. Oh, okay. Ooh, I love it. Venom Punch, Venom Stun, Power, Perform, Dodge enemies, got it.
Why am I even doing this? Electrocytes?
Take a kick to the face. So I gotta build up my...
I gotta build up my
stuff, huh? My mental. How about this? Come on. Kick to the face. That's how we do it. Brooklyn. I don't know, I'm not from Brooklyn. I'm from Florida. And we're all crazy here. We're all mad here. Kick to the face. I love it. Oh, jeez. Oh, my. Jeez. Miles, you all right, bud? Oh, nice. Oh, we're doing this again? Let's all just calm down. I sense a lot of stress. Come on. How would you like another kick to the face? Oh. I tried to punch. I knew better, but I did it anyway. Nope. Super punch. Kick to the face. Oh my god. Oh, I got it. So athletic. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa! Super punch! Ooh! Come on, 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 and kick to the face! Great, never gets old. Oh. Finish right. Oh! Come on, dude! Let's go, I haven't got all day. Actually, I do. I've got all the time in the super punch! Ooh, finisher. Heck yes. Whoa! Not today. Super punch! Oh, right in the butt. Let's see. My girlfriend watches Star Wars 789. They're not so bad. We will. We actually did Rogue One already. Rogue One is available on my Patreon, but it'll be later this week. Probably Wednesday. And Jen and I will probably... I would love to start doing The Mandalorian with her, too. Thank you for that super chat, by the way. Roko Gaming 9. I really appreciate that. What's up, Danger? Have I been reading the Dragon Ball Super manga lately? I have not, unfortunately, but I would love to. And I have not seen season 2 of The Mandalorian, Ibrahima. But Jen and I will probably watch season 1 and then start going into 2.
Guys,
thank you guys for those.
Wow, just... wow.
Holden, I love you. I love you too, Jordan Berry.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at
the camera quality is on point. Thank you.
Pleasure to meet
you. I know, it's beautiful.
You too.
It's great. It's all pixelated looking.
Sorry, I think our...
gives you more incentive to look at the gameplay than me. So you're welcome.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
Nice try, McLovin.
Thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Is this guy trying to sow discord among the Spider-Men?
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great
hopes for the next MCU Spider-Man movie. A lot of rumors about the live-action Spider-Verse. I'd be really, really happy to see that.
Hey, he's right.
Still in, like, rumor phase, though.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, it's all right, Pete. It's all right.
Yeah.
Walk it off.
Yeah, okay.
Solo, a Star Wars story with Jen? Yes. That, too. We're here for you. Ugh.
Bioelectricity.
Corporations.
Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Oh, yeah. It's the first time I'm really seeing the new face.
I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little
yeah,
voltage
I would imagine
analysis?
There'd be some sort of jealousy
man.
Between Peter
yeah,
and Miles
sorry.
Having, like, these
I've
extra powers.
To tell you, I'm not gonna be around.
But then again, Peter's more experienced.
Is some
where you
kind
going,
of
Pete?
Joke I don't get? No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and
Eli Corbett
requested me as
Corbett.
A photographer.
Eli? Eli.
Working vacation for us.
Thank you for all your incredible content. Man. Well, thank you, man. I really appreciate you watching. I don't do a whole lot of gaming stuff, so this is kind of a change of pace for me. Hopefully you all are enjoying.
Big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
My bacon?
I got lucky.
Hey,
saved my bacon, Miles.
I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
You get used to the new face really quick. I'm not like one of those guys that's just like, I hate it, I'm not getting it because they changed his face. But
Okay.
But I am still getting used to it, for sure.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. That oath a real thing.
Come on.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make
bacon.
It up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
So Pete's going somewhere.
New
He's going
York's
on a little vacation.
Only Spider-Man.
Ooh, a lot of pressure, Pete.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, it's a reference to Spider-Ham? That's awesome.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
That's right, Miles.
Please don't screw this up.
Ah, you'll do great. Oh, yeah. I like this. Kind of reminds me of The Amazing Spider-Man, that shot from underneath. I like this, man. This is awesome. Level 2. Alright, let's check out our skill tree. You have leveled up. You use a skill point. Venom Smash. Ooh, okay. Alright. Let's get into it. Let's zap some crime.
Rhino? What? Yeah.
There we go.
You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dump.
Your mom let me in.
Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect!
Push and hold L and any or square. Okay, cool.
Dude, is this spider related?
Heck yes, it's spider related, Yankee.
Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related.
I love the swinging man.
And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Hey guys, just Spider-Man. Don't mind me. Let's see, I'm not missing any super chats or anything. They're doing their Spider-Man thing. Copyright incoming. Oh, you're right. Oh.
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Copyright. Oh, man. Oh, you know that song got me. Oh, yep.
Dude.
Make sure to super chat.
I'll cover you.
Because I ain't making any ad rev out for this. That's okay. We're just having fun. We're just having a good time, huh, everyone?
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Looks okay. You know, it's all right. Little Zentai suit, you know, from China. Looks good.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You've unlocked a new suit.
Down for part two of this amazing gift.
Not crazy about this one, not gonna lie. Ooh, what do we got here? Tracksuit. Spider-Verse suit. I've seen people play with this one online. I like it. I'm gonna stick with the game suit for now, though. Decrease damage by ranged attacks, 25%. Sounds as they appear on a different earth. That's cool, but I'm gonna stick with things that will actually help me in combat. Mimic different aesthetics of different earths. Interesting. I'll stick with that for now. I'm good with that.
The present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find
it. Nice pajamas, Miles. I'm a menace. Somebody listened to too much JJ. Oh, JJ, yes.
With the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys are masochists.
That's awesome.
My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante.
Quite a few of you guys here in the that are watching along. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. If you're new to the channel, my name is Holden Hardman, and I'm a big Spider-Man fan.
This is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our
city. And I'm glad you all are here, having fun. Let's just play some Spider-Man, chat when I get the chance.
People make internet videos, autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Heck yeah, we are.
Danicast, new favorite podcast.
I like Miles a lot in this game.
Whoop. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
All right, Pete, what do we got? What are you working on, Pete? You're a normal-sized Spider-Man fan. Okay, all right. A little hurtful, but all right.
Get ready for your first Hollywood.
How late am I? Not too late.
Challenge.
I've been going for
these
maybe 20 minutes. I could be wrong.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
Okay, sorry, guys. I'm trying to read some comments.
Air combat.
Air combat.
Fighting the enemy on your terms.
Oh yeah! Get wrecked, shrub.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Ooh, I like the swing kick. Let's do it.
This pilot tech is
oh yeah.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Get out of here! Oh, I didn't knock either of them off. Well, I gotta fight them now. Oh jeez, one of these guys. All right, get out of here. Thank you. Man, get off. Thank you. Disarming, you got it. I figured this would be something Peter would want to show him in person.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous.
Pretty sure you had to unlock this before.
It's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Okay, let's do it, Pete. I'm missing. Oh, there we go. Over air launch. And yank them down.
Mitigating airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Land! Land!
There you go. Oh, man. That's embarrassing. Well, I want to punch this guy. Ooh! Oh, you got it. I love it. I like these new skills and powers and stuff. Oh, sweet. It's air combat to eliminate these guys. You got it. Stick in the air. You got it, Pete. Yeah.
Go ahead. Try and get out.
Love it. Marvel's Avengers is boring. Yeah, I played a little bit of it. I didn't really enjoy it all that much, to be honest.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah?
Thank you so much. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Is it Andalorian? Thank you. I'm getting shot here trying to.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not on.
Thank you. Yep. Oh man, I got these things and the real people. Interesting. See you next fall. Oh, that was a waste. On my part. I'm gonna take that.
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn.
Goodbye.
That's it for the tech thieves.
VeggieTales. Avengers lost 96% of its players base since launch. Wow. It's really sad. Alright, did I do it? Did I win?
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset.
Nice.
How's the game so far for you? Really been enjoying it.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Sam's just not even paying attention in class anymore. Thank you guys for sacrificing your education to watch me play. I really appreciate that. It means a lot. All right. On to the next.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Let's check it out.
By and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers. Oh.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's
what
not
platform
bad.
I'm playing on? PS4. Feel free to super chat to join the PS5 fundraiser. I'm kidding. I'm just joking. Oh yeah. Remember in Spider-Man 2 where he like goes between the semi truck, the trailer, and the truck? So awesome. Never gets old, man. All right, what do we got? What's going on down here? What's going on down here? How's your day going? It's going good, Nathan. Silent Angel, glad we're in the same spot. You're just a new game plus.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing
not getting good vibes from this guy.
It's a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power
all of Harlem.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that
Simon,
possible?
How? I don't understand, Simon.
Is new form.
New form. Nicholas Hammond?
Just
is that him?
Canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean.
How are you liking it so far? Really liking it. I have a PS5. You want it? Sure, I'll take it.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Just finished the game Saturday. You're going to love it. Awesome. I'm enjoying it so far.
For a planet powered by Nuform.
Man, look at my green screen. It's awesome. Awesome. It's awful.
We're here for
sorry, guys. But you have to deal with that.
What was that?
They need to make a Spider-Ham PS6 game. Yes, I would get it. All right, let's see what's going on here.
No sign of anybody.
Uh-oh. He's got some glass or something on the ground. What's going on here?
Maybe they were looking for something.
Oh, what's going on, guys? Oh, I was at the right spot. It's okay, you're still beautiful. Thank you, Nick. Thank you so much, Nick.
What were they gonna do?
Uh-oh. Spider sense, where's it at? Oh. Jeez. Uh-oh. Is that Prototype?
Man, this night would just not quit.
What's the guy's name from Prototype? I don't remember. Oh, Alex something, yeah. Oh, Venopunch. Get wrecked. Oh, nice.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah.
Oh, jeez. This guy moves quick.
Venom's a good name.
Yeah, I can. How's he beating us? Because I'm Spider-Man.
Haven't seen you guys before.
Oh, jeez. I love that, dude. That's awesome. Oh. We got company.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Ooh, right in the face. Where are you going? Whoa, whoa. 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 Man, get out of here. Jeez, it's so violent. Here's your change. I'm just screwing around with them, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just... Okay, I'll finish this. All right. Oh. Oh. There you are. Excuse me. Nope. Excuse me.
You were right. It's a break-in.
Yes! I love the finishes. This is awesome.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Oh. Weird. Super weird. Hey, whoa. I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted. But
oh, that's not gonna work.
Dinner's almost ready.
God. Okay. So violent.
Thanks, man.
So violent. Golly. Where'd the other guy go? Oh, there you are. Ah, I need to get more web shooter cartridges or whatever. Jeez. Go down, dude. Oh, sick. Love it. Imagine just getting wailed on by Spider-Man. That's gotta suck. Uh-oh. Can't fight us without the real! Gets wrecked.
You guys take returns?
Here's your change. I'm over here. Yes. Yes. The power. Unlimited. See you later. Alright, is that it?
They were talking about new form shit.
Alright.
Need to figure out what they found.
We're here to watch you have fun. No need to apologize for toying with the enemies. Well, thank you very much. Brad, thank you so much, man. I appreciate it a lot. Alright, what do we got here?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
How many times have you played through the original game? 4 or 5 times, I would say. But I've not played through it since they've changed the face yet. I love the original game, man. And this is just... It doesn't so much feel as like a sequel or a spinoff. It was just kind of more of a continuation. Kind of like playing the DLCs of the original game.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner.
What do I think of the new face? I'm still getting used to it. I don't hate it or anything. It's just I'm so used to the other one. Still getting used to it though. Alright, where are we at here?
It's too cold to change out here.
Are you on PS5? This is PS4. I don't have a PS5 yet. Sad face. Let's see, did I miss any other super chats? Nope, not. No, I think I'm good. This game still looks great on PS4. Yes, it does. It looks really, really good.
Good.
Can I give this a rating once I finish it? Yeah. As far as if I think it's better than the first or second, or better than the first one.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Yeah, I would hate for someone to see that. Looks good. Did I ever tell you guys about the Granny Files comic I did back when I was in high school?
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end.
I literally made a comic in my homeroom class back in school called The Granny Files about a superpowered grandma. And she had, like, different gadgets from, like, her cane, her, like, walking cane, and, like, her, well, like, I'm talking up my own writing.
Let's see what Genki's working on.
Yeah, let's go look at his stuff.
Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Let's go up.
Weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Super grand. That's awesome. All right, let's see what's going on here. Let's go on downstairs. Guava sauce.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick.
Stinky man and pizza boy. Okay. I had another one called,
It's all right, man.
Another one called, Cat Kid.
Ay, bendito. Mijo.
Oh, ma.
Gracias, mommy.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready?
Crimson, 5106. What's up, Holden? Love your videos. Congrats on 100,000 subs. How are you liking the game?
Really?
Thank you so much, man.
Campaign,
yeah, just crossed 100,000 not too long ago.
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo.
I'm really liking it a lot. It's a lot of fun so far. It reminds me a lot of the first ones. Feels more of like a continuation. Uh-oh. Who spilled this?
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain.
And we got this crap.
Might be a sign.
Thank you so much, Crimson. Are we going to watch The Amazing Spider-Man? We sure will.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought...
What are we cooking, Ma? What we got in
Never
there?
Mind.
Some dumplings and stuff?
Let's talk about it later, okay?
Looks nice like good. Looks back. Like some good food. Well, can I get something for myself? I want something out of this fridge. Oh, come on, Mama.
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, come on. Just trying to grab a little snack. Just gonna grab a grape. Ruin everything. Who's that? Ma, there's an old man in the living room, right? Or in the hallway. What's going on there? Let's take a look.
It looks okay, right?
Looking sharp, Miles. You good, man. What's in here?
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
Prowler?
My dad's old case files.
Here, I'm rotating.
Who's the Prowler?
What's on the other side?
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Looks sick, dude.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Let's see.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Oh, let's take that then. Remind ourselves of old Dad. Remember when he died in the first one, Miles? Good times. Just kidding.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
The Spider-Man. I'm Spider-Man, Ma. Bleached,
borax, Mom, City Council borax, run came together bleach. Fast. Borax, people bleach. In Harlem really
hey,
love
man,
it.
You guys have any regular bleach?
Yankee, does it look like I have any bleach, man? Does it look like I have bleach? Your act together, dude. Somebody would have had to have bought this painting somewhere. That's got to be at least $80, like an $80 painting at Ross or something. Just put that right there, like eye level in the hallway. It's not even like up, like those are. I don't know.
What's
not my house.
DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm just having fun. Yeah, it looks like Sam Elliott.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Aw. Good old dad.
¿Cuántos estamos esperando mañana?
22.
¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad
I know, it's a lot of people. All right, Ma.
What else did you need me to do?
Lighting the tree would be perfect.
All right.
Sorry, Nadja. I'm back.
All right. Let's light that tree, my guy. Yeah, that's right. That's what I put hours of work into.
Glad
so I can light Christmas trees virtually.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Holden, you should learn Spanish. The only
that.
Spanish I know are the curse words that Pastor taught
that
me.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles,
and he taught me a lot.
That?
And he taught me to say them in front of his mom.
How are your parents getting?
Who did not take it well.
Finn?
Hey.
Oh, who's this?
Fixed your doorbell.
Thanks, from out
so
there?
Good to
there's probably
see
a wiring
you.
Issue on the inside
how
of the house.
You?
How did you fix
like
it outside?
Months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
I thought I came to watch you fight bad guys. Gabe's got you doing chores.
I'm so glad you could make it.
Is Pastor a pastor? No, his middle name is Pastor.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi, Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki?
I believe Ned in the MCU Spider-Man was based off of.
My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx! Owe me a soda. Oh. Pinch poke, owe me a Coke.
Wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit.
That's probably
breaker.
Finn when she fixed that doorbell.
Yes, yeah. So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't...
Good one, Genki. Oh, she even references it. That's awesome.
No good.
Rant?
The breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Will do, Ma.
Definitely
cuidado.
Can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Ew. That's a weird way to put that, Miles. All right, let's see what we got going on.
You see any
other buildings out.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
But I like this music a lot.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Yeah, it's just New York. There's only, what, 10 million people there now? But now you're good.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
We're about to find out. Huh, Miles? Oh, yeah, let's just punch it. That ought to fix it.
Come on. It worked.
It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle.
Did not think this through.
Sure.
Back inside ASAP.
Sure did not. Don't mind me. Don't mind me.
Keep him distracted, Genki.
Come on, Genki.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually,
it's been like a minute, Ma. Come on.
Right now?
Yeah, you know.
The window goes
moments.
Down like that?
You gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo.
Going out in a snowy ladder with no coat in the middle of it. Oh, yeah, he's Spider-Man.
Miles?
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Oh, this is where it's at. Demonetize me. Come on, here we go. Let's demonetize Holden. Not gonna be monetized. No more monetization. Yep, I'm gonna get flagged. It's gonna get blocked worldwide because of this. Here we go. Cheers. YouTube copyright system. Here we go. Block this video worldwide. Oh. Yeah, we don't need to see that.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
You ain't getting no money. Surely I'm not.
But I've been studying biotech.
Thank you, Brad,
on my own.
And the other super chatters for keeping me afloat.
Says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Oh, Rose did.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad.
Oh.
You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
Yes, slice that.
Genki, you have a certain flair for social media.
You could
say
that.
Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
That's a high hope.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much.
Merry Christmas, your gift is getting demonetized.
They don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
Come on.
That's
Come
Mom's
on,
campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
Mm. Oh, Mom. Her campaign
you
voice.
Proofread these before
okay,
I
Mom.
Post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Doing some dishes with Finn.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted.
Oh boy, here we go.
Wanna talk about it?
Yeah, let's talk about it.
Not tonight. It's Christmas.
Oh, it's that music.
Hey, how are you handling
the demonetizing music? I love it.
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh.
Oh, it's not fine, is it, Miles?
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here. Mm. I'm always having to ask for directions.
Google Maps, Miles.
You need
that
to find
help.
A good restaurant. A barber shop. Somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow?
There you go, Miles. Shoot your shot, man. There it is.
You're not too busy?
It's
I'm not too
break.
Busy for you, Finn.
I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date.
Yeah, you do that. Oh.
I mean, not a date. You know, a friend date.
Right, right, right.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
There you go, Miles. Proud of you. Excuse me, shoot your shot? Yeah, man. You know, try and date that girl. Oh, he sleeps like I do.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so
right.
I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
Sure did, buddy.
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
Connected to your analytics.
Ooh. Just playing the PS4 Spider-Man game whilst watching you, because I won't play this till Christmas, and I don't mind spoilers. Well, good. I hope you enjoy. We can play together. How about that?
I can see everything you see.
Vicariously playing.
All the time.
Lots of practice.
Oh, man, I love it. I just want to be in the city. I just want to be swinging around, stopping bad guys, you know? Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Hey, it's Prime.
Oh, look, someone just made a request.
How's your hunt for the PS5? Don't have one yet. Maybe one day.
Request came from
but not today.
Aaron Davis.
Wait, what?
Not with all my videos my getting demonetized because of this music.
Spider-Man?
No, gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Oh, cool. I like that. Wait a minute. I want to see this. What's this? Oh, that's what we saw at the beginning. Very cool. I like it. I love it. Love it. Love it. All right. Here we go.
What is going on?
Playing on PS5. It's freaking insane with the controller.
Needed some help?
One day. I'll get the PS5
Spider-Man,
one day.
By the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's
it's kind of a coincidence, isn't it?
I'm getting bad
New York?
Data from the main
millions
relay,
of people live there?
Top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
Man, I got this. Come on.
But don't worry. I got this.
OMG, did Holden read my comment? Of course I did.
Oh. He's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door.
You tell me this guy just like is on the app store and just happened to be related to Miles, and I don't know, just kind of coincidental, that's all.
They think of themselves as a young moth.
I like being Spider-Man in the winter months, it's kind of cool. Seeing all snowy New York.
Thanks for the tip. So,
Alright, let's do it.
You call Spider-Man often?
That's a little weird, Miles.
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app page. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino.
Heck yeah, man.
You were the right person to call.
Man, I am the right person to call. Because I'm freaking Spider-Man.
Been working at the subway long?
Nah.
This is weird. It's a weird conversation,
year,
Miles.
Brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Oh, he's so nice. It's too bad I'm gonna have to fight him later, I'm sure.
Here's the sensors.
Alright, let's take a look here. Like that little flip
there
you did.
Way too many wires on this one. It's gotta
Howdy, Holden. How's
signal.
It going? When do you think we'll see Miles in the MCU? Well, they referenced him.
Where do these cables
in
go?
In Spider-Man Homecoming, I think.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Uh-oh.
Hey! Hey, yourself!
Get right there. Yeah, you're good.
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
What's going on here?
This is crazy tech.
Should watch the old Daredevil
this,
movie?
But...
Maybe. How do I feel about the recast reface on the game? I mentioned earlier in the stream, it's still getting used to it. I don't hate it, but I'm definitely used to the original one still. But I'm really trying to just focus on Miles now since Peter's on vacation anyway.
I'm gonna have to call you back.
Miles is half Puerto Rican, half black. That's true. When will you watch The Amazing Spider-Man? Eventually. Eventually we will. Open gadgets menu. Tech
this
parts.
Tech has a pretty unique RF.
Hologram.
Wonder if I can track it.
Let's try and track it.
Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Always. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, I like that. See that? We want to increase the rate for sure. Like that too. 50% more. Oh, I like that. Increase the range of venom punch. Oh, yes. Okay, we're good for now. Don't want to get too caught up in that while y'all are watching.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh, let's give it a try. R1, that's different. Actually, I want to try this. The range of that. Oh, he's done. He's already down.
Hey, underground. We gotta
hey guys.
Stop running into each other.
I'll tell you that.
Actually, you take this.
Here's your change. Here's your change. I'll get that to you. And I'll just put you right there. Ooh. Oh, I can do that too.
Got hands? Catch.
Love it. Ooh. Ooh, how about this? Goodbye.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking
Mr.
now?
Davis. He probably sounds exactly the same over the phone.
It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors.
Oh, right, right. It's the underground.
Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza came.
So they could be using it under the table.
Heck yeah, they could.
I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Weird, Miles. Very personal.
I had to make some changes.
I get that he's your uncle, but still got cover to maintain.
Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zem, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Smooth. I would really like to increase my web swinging speed. Oh.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up. Take
have I ever played Spider-Man 2 from 2004? Of course I have. I think I have a full playthrough on this channel of it actually from a long time ago. Oh, they're gonna make me do this crap. Okay. There you go. Perk shake down. Oh. God, he's dead. Let's be real, guys. He would be dead. Easy. He would probably be dead too. Broke his spine and neck.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Okay, it's been a minute here. Let's see what we're dealing
good
with.
Time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Yeah, good time. To hover over an enemy to tag them.
Now I can track them.
Oh, cool. Oh, that's neat. All right, let's see here. Let's start checking out some people. Yeah. Here. What about you? Are you safe? Are you, what's going on with you? Are you good? You're in danger? What's up, danger? Can I, web that? Can I web that thing there? Nope. Can I, do a little web swinging action there? And take out, some of these bad guys right here? All right, let's take, man, there's a lot of them. I feel bad for you guys watching while I'm trying to slowly, check out some of these people. Okay, well, he's dead. Start with that. There. Right. You know. Oh. Gotta get rid of you. I gotta get rid of that. Oh. Gotta get rid of the bad guys right here. Yep. I gotta take out some of these bad guys right here. Take out some of these bad guys right here. God.
You're done.
I'm gonna kill these people here.
Angelo.
Come on, Angelo.
Someone check Angelo 6.
Where's Angelo at?
No wasting your time, Spidey.
On my way.
Come on.
Someone's taking us out.
Oh, that was bad timing on my part. Ah, let's just do this. Do this the old-fashioned way. With all this sneaking around. Oh. Oh, goodbye.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new forms. Am I close?
I'm just gonna take that from you right here and get you on the ground. How are you still alive? There we go. Take that from you right here. Now, who else we got?
That's all of them.
Is that it?
Now
oh,
to
cool.
Get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Oh, right where I was. Great. What am I doing?
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
That's pretty good design. I don't know who painted that.
Oh, man. They've read the controls.
Sure, I'm not missing any super chats. Brian, I love you too, buddy.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Oh, great.
I can use that turntable.
Okay.
Spin the turntable, or trains with legs. Should work.
Okay. Sure, why not?
That works. Almost there.
Oh, cool. Out of the way.
Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
Okay.
Underground looks up new form shipments. They kill the subways.
Ah, jeez.
Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Let's go and get that. All right. Oh, that was lucky.
That's right.
That was lucky. Remember in Star Wars?
Yes. Okay, one more.
Okay. Oh.
No. Need to get it to stay down.
I see. Okay, gotcha. Okay, one more time. Let's do it one more time.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Right. Power. Oh.
They busted the controls here too. But not the generator.
I just gotta punch this, that's all. Great, problem solved. Just gotta punch things.
Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Aim button. A tether web. The generator? Oh, interesting. It's like Fallout 4.
My trusty New York subway. Yes!
Shout out to Random Annie's channel mod, King. PS5 fund. Thanks for contributing to the PS5 fund.
Did anything change on your end?
Because you know I'm demonetized from all those Christmas songs I played earlier.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you.
PS5 fund.
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my
job. I loaded data. £2 to give Andy a shout out. What a legend. All right. Yeah, get that good music in here.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe.
Oh, nice, Pete.
How's day one of solo Spider-Maning?
Pretty good.
16-hour flight smelling like crap, and the first thing you're going to do is call Miles?
Classic.
All right.
You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
I was about to say, I was like, shouldn't you call your aunt first? And then I remembered the first game. And that was, never mind.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
I'm sure she does.
Dude, fixing the
subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests.
You're only like one guy, you know.
Oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unc.
Nice.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs?
Uh-oh.
For real?
Not in my city.
Like you fixing things.
I'll get
not in my city, Mr.
Can.
Davis.
Hang tight and don't go outside.
I got it. Don't worry, Spider-Man's here.
Gotta stop this quick.
Hello. Joyful spirit? Oh, dang it. Distracting me. Oh. Well, we'll see about that, won't we? We'll see who needs who in just a moment, yes? Ah, tried to grab the bomb, but that's alright. Oh, you don't have a weapon. Mm. Come up here and join me. There it is. And there this is. God bless. Go with Christ. The Lord loves you. And I'm trying to. Ooh, there it is. There's that. Oh, heard you guys could use a little bit of that. Where's this bomb at? Oh, I guess I better take care of the bomb, huh? Roger that.
I'll get them.
That'd be good if I actually took the bomb out like first, huh? Excuse me. Pardon me. There we go. Oh, pardon?
Across the intersection. Another one.
Another one. Another one. Oh, better take this one out. I'll take that out real quick out.
One more.
Gotta take out this one. Oh, don't mind me. Take care of this. One little, two little, three little.
New forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new forms? To steal it?
Get wrecked. Here's your change. There it is. There you go. Oh, that's a cop. I don't know where that was going. Did I get everyone? Oh, okay, cool. Good job. Good job, everyone. Glad I could be of service. Oh, the graphics all look good to me. I'm playing on PS4 because I'm poor. Can't get a PS5 yet. Maybe for Christmas. We'll see if everyone else hasn't bought them out yet. You look good. You look good, Miles. Come on. We're working on the suit stuff, but you look good. Come on now. Come on. Oh, looking sharp, Miles. Come on now. Oh, there's Prowler.
Yeah. Thanks to you.
Lego people live in houses made of their own flesh.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
All right. Thanks. Yes, it's true.
Did I
1 year unlimited subway pass?
How did you?
He knows.
Okay, gotta go.
He knows.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday.
When I saw the news of a new Spider-Man swinging around.
Juking guys left and right.
Juking guys.
I sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then.
I'm coming to Pensacola in a few weeks. Are there any?
Don't worry.
Is there anything you recommend that are fun around Pensacola? Good question. Well, we got COVID here still.
If your dad could
probably downtown Palafox. There's some pretty cool
He'd
stuff down there.
He'd definitely freak out.
Go get some sushi. I would say. Love some sushi.
Nah, like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right, and he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
You could say that again, Uncle Aaron.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call.
Give the old Prowler a call.
Got it?
Got it.
I know who you are.
Thanks, Unc.
Uncle Aaron. Thanks, guys. Appreciate all the support.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed.
Not on my watch. Is that it there? Oh. What? Where is it? What? 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 I'm here. I'm right here. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Hey. Right here.
What? Not you.
The Return of Prowler.
Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place.
Everyone put the like button into the submission position.
It's awful.
Yes, do that.
You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation.
Hit the power substation when you hit the subscribe notification.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Guess it can't hurt. All right, let's go find that cat named Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get there.
Yeah, let's do that.
Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Someone named their child Genki. Just remember that. And again, someone named their child Holden, so I can't complain too much.
There's my way in.
Oh, it's a hideout mission. Okay, I can do a little bit of this. A little bit of stealth stuff.
Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed 549. Bodega, then headed to the closest
lollipops.
Power station.
Thank you so much for that super chat.
You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
All right, let's do it. Oh, yes. Doing some good old classic Spider-Man work. Uh-oh.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
Put you on the wall here. There you go. Bit nice and snug.
Get the job done. Wasn't looking for orders, macho man.
Not hearing their little discussions.
Sure, it'll knock out the whole block.
All right, let's see.
Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
Let's see here.
I've never been part of a plan like this. That's because you've been working small time.
Gotcha. Oh. I still have no idea how they don't like see this. You guys hanging right above them. That's alright though. God. It's kicked his soul out of his body. Oh yeah, he's. Well, he's probably not dead, but certainly having some problems. What the hell was that? Ah, oh, now they're both noticed it. Can I just kill? Can I take you out? You? Come on, come over here or something. Come over here.
What was that noise?
Yeah, come over here. Come on. There you go. Oh, am I not close enough? Oh, I'm not close enough. Dang it! You know what?
Here.
We did it your way. Now we're doing it my way.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Can I just punch this? Yep.
Good thinking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat.
I'm supposed to be filming a vid for my channel. Sorry, Random Andy.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Nah. Gotta wait for my web shooters to reload here. Spider Cat, let's go.
Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider Man.
Come on, buddy.
Hang tight.
Oh, jeez. Oh, whoops. Ooh, L2 to ceiling hang. Oh, heck yeah, that's awesome. Classic Spider Man. Oh,
Spider-Man.
Come here, cat.
Wait!
Come on, little cat. Come on, buddy. Come back over here. What do they want?
There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power,
clever girl.
Stopping crime. Hope that was still safe. Begins.
Oh, he's dead.
Where only two men can see the future. Only they can stop it.
all right, gotta focus.
Gah!
Good night.
Took his soul right out of him.
Look outside. Harlem's a mess right now.
Who's looking at this dude?
Opportunity when he sees one.
Why are you in danger? What? All right, I'm gonna make a little noise here. Make a little noise.
You, friend of a friend.
You didn't even notice that, did you, dude? See, this is why you're a criminal. You don't notice things.
I think I heard something.
Oh, you heard that one, huh?
Webb's here. Watch that. There's enough power in this place to fry you like an oyster if you
can't. You know, I think I'm just gonna kill these guys.
What?
Should I just kill these guys? Oh, yeah, you're moving. You're on the move. You're on the move, huh?
You got a death wish or something?
Yes. Gotcha. He's dead. Come on, you can't tell me he survived that.
You're done.
Must be hearing things.
Yeah, sent him on to Jesus, huh?
All right, who let Spider-Man to us? Derek? Oh, I know it was Derek.
Yeah, it's probably Derek. Derek sucks.
Stay out of my business.
Derek sucks.
Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who?
What? Uh-oh. What?
So, output's at zero.
Who turned out the lights?
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Okay, cool. Let's do that then. Spider-Man is whatever a spider can.
How many people does it take to bust a power station?
Yeah, that's a lot of people. Come over here.
What was that?
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know?
You asked for this!
You're dang right I did. Get wrecked. There you go. Nice.
I'm gonna pound you, pig.
It's a weird thing to say to a child. Maybe I just gotta punch this? Is that all I gotta do?
Okay, now push ahead. Find the main generator.
Sometimes in life, you just gotta punch your problems.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try.
Accurate.
There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
Of course there is. Our boss has got too many enemies.
Yeah, but he beat them. What was that?
Oh. I thought they were under it. I clearly miscalculated on that one.
You don't think Spider-Man's the one messing with us, right?
No, why would you jump to that?
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Gotta hit some right back.
It doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it.
Guess it was nothing.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
You don't think it's Spider-Man the one that's messing with us?
I think I heard something.
What was that? That was a close one.
Gotta move to Florida or something.
Hey, don't come here. We don't want you here. We have our own problems. All right, come on now.
This beats lockup, that's for sure.
All right, I'm just gonna.
Try that on me, kid.
There you go. Ooh.
Forget this.
You weren't bluffing. You actually punched me in the face.
Taking the shot.
Take the shot.
You don't stand a chance.
See you next fall. You know from the Power Rangers movie. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Ooh, I can do that too. There we go. Stay down.
Time to check the breaker.
All right, where's the breaker at? All right, what do we got?
No good. Board's not powered.
Hmm.
Need a generator.
What should we do, Miles? Well, there's our generator. Oh. I remember the taser web things. Right there. Yep. Okay. There's that.
Here we go.
Oh. Yep. Just gotta punch something. That's how I solve all my problems. I just punch them with my electric fist.
Connection solid. Power should be rerouted.
Oh, excuse
me. Time to flip the breaker.
Let there be.
Uh-oh. Let there be light. Oh, is that the little cat?
Spider-Man?
Huh? I need to shove that cat
you
in that
can't
bag.
Have him. Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? It's a bad day to mess with us!
Oh, a lot of guys here. A lot of dangerous guys. Some pain. How about that?
Plan the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
You ain't gonna let him go, Spider-Man. Come on now.
Let's see how you fight, kid.
Oh, like this.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're scared of you? He's tanked.
Probably should be, because I can do that.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Ooh, teach me.
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
You're a big guy. Gotta work on my clips too. There you go. And that. There you go. Oh.
You're dead, fuck.
Oh, you like to swing those punch a lot. Oh. Alright. I'm just gonna take the little kitty cat back.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Yeah, we'll turn that on. There we go. Convenient
hey, man.
Exit.
Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work.
That's right, because I'm Spider-Man.
I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with.
Oh, he just rolled over on the cat. That cat's dead. Remember the original Spider-Man 2 pizza game? Where you like, you flip and it ruins
hey,
the pizza?
Got
well, that cat's dead now. Got a surprise for you. You're a dead cat.
What's that?
Oh.
Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes,
oh, little
you
key
did.
Cat.
Oh, yes, you did.
Yeah, you were kind of mean to me back
good
then.
Good work, other Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Man, you got it.
Of course.
He's sticky like Spider-Man.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip. Something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool.
Let's get in the air.
Thanks, dude.
All right, well, let's see what's going on in the app, I guess.
The guy can't find his car. Maybe it was stolen.
I can fix that.
Hey!
That would have been crazy seeing Spider-Man just, like, go between people like that. You guys ever seen Holes? I can fix that. Then he dies. Probably gets murdered. Shia LaBeouf, 2004. Hector Zeroni. Is anything I'm saying making any sense to any of you? If only the woodpecker sigh. The bark on the tree was as soft as the sky. While the wolf waits below, hungry and lonely. He cries to the moon. If only, if only. Oh, here we are. Okay, we're here.
I can help you, my man.
All right, dude, what's going on?
Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours.
Carry Madame Zeroni up the mountain.
I can make that happen. Do you have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop unlock thing.
That's the one.
Got it right here.
The beep-boop unlock thing? I'll take that.
One lost car soon to be found.
All right, where are we going? This way.
Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car.
There it is.
Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively.
Oh. Where are we going, Spider-Man?
Oh, man. This place reeks of chop shop.
Oh.
Car's definitely here.
Oh, I screwed that up.
Told you guys we should've used that lot.
That's a lot of people.
But oh, no. Oh, Spider-Man would never bother us, Harry. We're small guys. We'll go under his radar. Well, look who was
right
again.
Okay, let's see. What do I want to do here? Oh. Come on. We're all to make I should have definitely stealthed this at first. Okay, cool. All right. I gotta get in the hang of it. Start from up top and work our way down. That's how we handle these situations. When we get in a little over our head, let them come to me.
You don't stand a chance, kid.
And that's why. There we go, see? Getting assault. Whoa. You have a gun. And now you have a concussion.
You asked for this!
Next. Oh, you want to be next. See you later. I'm just kidding. I'll see you right now.
Not bad, kid.
Thanks.
My turn.
Your turn. Nope, still my turn. Sometimes when you get yourself into a little pickle, all you gotta do is punch your way out of it.
You can't let him win.
Sure you can. There you go. Oh, how are you doing? There you go. Doing a good job. It's kind of a mean thing to say. And kick to the face. Here, come up here with me. You come up here too. Aw, man. That was a waste. There you go. There it is.
Thieves den. Now I can use the fob to find the car.
There's the car.
Hey there. I found your car.
They're missing super chats? Nope.
Incredible. Hey. Cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you.
Spider-Man doesn't kill. Yeah, I killed all those people.
Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Hey, you're welcome,
tell
dude.
Tell everyone to use your app after I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
Me too.
All
good
right.
Job, everyone.
Think my work here is done.
Are we still meeting today?
Heck yeah,
we are. Back from you.
Oh, yeah.
This is about as texting back as I am.
Wrapped up in my own stuff.
All right, where are we going?
Now, where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78?
Right. 78th and West End.
Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Ooh. Miles Morales.
Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
All right, Miles. There we go.
Hola, amigo.
Hey, Ma.
I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant euro.
Okay.
The giant euro.
Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask.
Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood.
Drop a one for Andy for his mod duties.
They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about them.
Phone calls right when I'm getting there?
I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No.
Thought so far? I've been really enjoying it.
I don't want you around him.
All right, Mom, I'm going to hang up on you. I'll do what I want. I'm a grown man now.
Hey, Molasses. Up here.
Oh, yeah, I can hear that music.
Fire escape's shakier than it used
to
be.
There's some stuff going on between these two.
Careful on the way up.
Minute live with 200 to 400 peeps and one mod. Grown man, he's only 17. Well, you know, he's getting there, okay?
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Let me give you a hand with that, Finn. Is that her name, Finn? Like from Star Wars?
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Seen better days.
Yeah, it's,
Oh.
Man, it's,
Oh, a little flashback action.
You kidding me?
0112.
Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I.
Which version of Peter's face do I prefer?
That's right.
I'm still used to the old one. But I haven't played enough to see the new one. I'll get used to it. It's not a big deal.
You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to lead the
more grown up than a lot of 17-year-olds. True. You know me. Very true.
Clean power. Save the world.
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Rock's on. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
Yep. 0112.
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
True. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him?
Something's going on with us, Miles.
You guys fight or something?
No.
The more he pushes me away, the more I want to come running into your arms.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Because you wouldn't touch me. Okay.
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey.
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets.
We should share everything, okay?
Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
All right.
Middle school graduation is bittersweet.
We'll go win her heart another time.
It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Fast travel. Sweet. I like him doing little flips in the air. Oh, did I level up? Did I level up again? Did I level up a third time? He's gotta be cold as all get out.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
These Yankees kind of bossy. Hey, should react to Spider-Man turn off the dark? I actually own it. So I would definitely do that. Yeah. It's a really bad, like, handy cam quality one, but
be fine.
I do have it. Alright, what's going on here?
See, this is my
probably after this sequence, I'll wrap up the stream. I don't know how long this will last, but
yeah, this is pretty cool.
Oh, this is neat. I like this. I'm just having a good time.
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome.
Oh. I like your little earmuff things.
Oh. Sorry.
Say, man, get out of my way.
I should take ASL with you next semester.
Playing on PS4? Yes. Feel free to super chat, contribute to the PS5 fund. I'm just joking. Again, I made that joke earlier.
Gloria! Hey!
Gloria!
This is my girlfriend, Stephanie. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Oh, good.
I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
We will be. It'll be fine.
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Sure.
Come on, Genki. We have a place to go. Oh, yeah. Let's get on there, Miles. Hey, how's it going? Hey. Hey. How's it going? Hey. Can I get in front of you? No. Nope. Hey, my name's Morales too, you know. My name's Morales. All right. What? Oh. All right. Come on, Rio Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Oh, yeah.
You okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just...
Tale as old as time. Corporations trying to put out the little people.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built...
Plus, now you're Spider...
Even
on,
now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city.
Dangerous.
But don't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon.
Oh.
The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done.
Uh-oh.
I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Oh, no.
Got a situation here.
I'll say.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
All right, come on, Spider-Man. We got things to do.
I got you.
Let's go.
Spider-Man time. Pizza time. Oh ho ho. Not to date. Oop. Oh, jeez. That was close. Alright. Got my venom powers. Jeez. Surely take a lot. Ah. Come on now. Come on. Come on, Miles, Spider-Man. Come on. There you go. Gotta get him up in the air. That was weird. It's a weird thing that just happened. Oh. See you next fall. I'm just gonna take that from you. Goodbye. Another guy's shooting me from. Oh, there you are. Oh.
Subway. I'll do it again.
That's right.
Miles, we made it home. Not just drive.
Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you?
Well,
see,
I'm out.
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. I had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Get wrecked, Shrub.
Logging into your analytics.
Here, you want a box?
Oh, I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Oh. Anytime, man.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick guns.
Your glow stick guns. Oh, he dodged me. Dodge this. Put you on this wall here. Chill. I'm not just saying that because it's cold outside. See it? Oh, you're stupid.
What was that?
Ian Carnes, thank you so much. Aw, oh, so sweet. Hey, you. Hey. All right. Let's see what's going on here. I'm with you, Pop. Popo.
Where are you? I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt.
Stay where it's safe, got it.
What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon.
Muy cuidado.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom. I saw what just went down at your mom's route. You okay? Where are you?
I'm okay.
To Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run.
Oh, jeez.
Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
We're here.
That explosion looked bad. I gotta
hurry.
It's like
the plaza was just a warm-up.
Everybody
or
chill.
Distraction.
Go, go, go!
Stop! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Peter, what are you... Or it's Peter Miles. What are you doing, man? Oh, jeez. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Where's the spider sense, Miles?
We're up to the new form. Ignore everything else.
Is that Finn?
Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Oh, I got about my electric hands. Come on. I'll take that.
What are you doing?
Called it. What did I say? What did I say? New York is a small world, man. Jeez. Oh, God.
Keep him busy.
You gonna try and take on Spider-Man, dude? You? all right. Okay, I'm having too much fun here. Okay, all right. Let's all just relax.
Yes. This is not your fault, man. I was so happy
that
to
see close.
Her. I
wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
You do. He is probably upset he's missing all this action, though.
The bridge is coming down. I have to stop this.
That's pretty dramatic. Whoa. What?
That wasn't our plan.
Oh, show me. Come on. Come on. Come on.
People are trapped over there. I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
I'm gonna take that from you.
Oh my God, the bridge is falling!
A little preoccupied. I'm really trying to, though. Come on. Come on. That was pretty epic. This is pretty sweet. I like this. Nice. The physics. I love it. Oh. Oh my God. So sweet. Yes.
I gotta get people off the bridge before
it comes down. Let's get them off. What do you recommend? Help you. Did you save those people? Did I miss something? Oh, I sure did. Come on.
Everybody get out!
Everybody out!
Oh, I want to whip something other than the glass.
Don't worry, I got you!
Come on. Come on. Oh, nice. Oh, that was awesome.
Thank you.
Let's get up there, Pete. Let's do it. Keep calling him Pete. Come on, Miles. What? Oh. Oh, jeez. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I need something they can cross.
I need something that they can cross. Okay. What are you thinking? Nice, nice. Oh, classic.
Stop this.
Classic. What do you want me to do? Yeah, bring the bridge together. So epic. So epic. Oh, Miles. We got it. We got you. Don't worry. Man, so good. I would love to see this on PS5. Jeez. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, even Spider-Man, if you don't do that heroic move, for real. Hanging by a thread, man.
My powers.
He didn't do this, man. Oh no, that's a bit harsh. Guys, you saw what happened.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
You're gonna turn in? Turn on Spider-Man? Oh, come on, guys.
No.
This is not gonna turn out well for you guys. Come on.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this.
I'm recording this.
I said, put that phone away.
This is going live on Twitter.
Get your hands off.
Leave now.
The
This is your last warning. I saved him.
Uh-oh. What are we going to do? This is going all over Twitter, just so you know. What?
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh, cool. It's camouflage.
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Neat. I like it.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
I forgot I could do that. I forgot I could do it too.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
It's clear to say I don't think you've read any Miles comics. That's actually not true. I have. I was just surprised that that was the time he turned invisible. Little camouflage ability.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form.
Crazy, man.
No idea why.
Time flies when you have fun for real.
The bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out?
No, we're good, Ma.
I could pick up dulce de coco.
Okay. Sounds good, Ma.
I thought you quit after last night.
Why would I
Miles.
Quit?
We can't quit just because of a few terrorists.
I said I'd fight for my home.
That's right.
I meant it.
You could have.
I'm ugly and I'm proud.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up.
Our family doesn't run from things, Miles.
You
into the Spider-Verse,
that.
Anyone?
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great.
Yeah, let's get some of that dulce de coco.
If you don't mind.
If you have the time, Ma. Only if you have the time. I'll understand
I
if not.
Mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the.
When's
your
short film coming out? We're just waiting on a few VFX shots back from Tyler, and then it will be done.
Your Spider-Man.
It's coming along nicely. I think y'all will enjoy
you can
it.
Fix this.
If you don't know what he's talking about, wrapped up filming a Jason Voorhees versus Michael Myers versus Leatherface short film. And now we're just in post working on the VFX for it. And it's coming along nicely. I'm actually going to work on it after this live stream. Oh, yeah. We're going to get that suit. Oh, this is awesome. I love this. This is awesome. It's scattered in dark cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming on, need a sign. Just a moment I'ma make it. Yes. Oh, I love this. Yeah. Love it. That's
what's
awesome.
Up, New York?
Yes.
Hey, man.
All right, guys. You know what?
Now.
I think that that's actually a good spot to end our live stream for today. Let's see any last minute comments, any super chats I might have missed. All anyone needs to do is hack their app and goodbye to a secret identity. All right, guys. I think we're going to go ahead and wrap it up. Any last minute things? Good timing. Yeah, there goes my monetization for that for sure. But that's okay. I'm planning to play a little bit again tomorrow, maybe a little bit later on this week. If if you guys want to check it out. It'll probably be around the same time. I don't know if I'm going to keep using this green screen chroma key thing because it makes my makes it look pretty rough around the edges. I'm going to do this again. Yeah, I'm planning. I'm going to try and play a little bit more just throughout the week. I think this was fun. Jen and I will have our Rogue One video probably later this week, probably either tomorrow or on Wednesday. It's available now on Patreon if you want to check that out. But that's it, guys. Last minute things. Bye, everyone. Bye, carry on. Peter watching the news. Yep. After the next mission, you have done half the story. Oh, wow. Okay. All right, everyone. I appreciate it. I'll hopefully catch many of you guys tomorrow. I think this was a lot of fun and a good turnout, I think. So, as always, everyone, I appreciate you watching. We'll catch you in the next one, next live stream, next video.